everyone, OMGONA here, and today I'm gonna be watching BGYO performing Trash on its Showtime. I think this is the first, this is the first time they're performing it, actually, on, like, Philippine TV, because they debuted it here in North America. Anyway, dahil sobrang miss ko yung boys, go! At nanundo kasi ako kaya hindi ko napanood, so might as well, mag-react na lang ako. Okay, 3, 2, 1... Ala, lakas. Sandali, lakas kasi! Nagulat ako. Nakita ko na yung outfit nila kasi sa Twitter. Miki! I'm ready for you. Ah! I'm ready for you, Chetty. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I throw away all away for you in a trash. Put it in a past, baby. I leave it. Ang pagkakitang JL na kakainis! Baby, please. I know what I need. Cause I could put you first. Masaya lang ako nagpagupit na sila. Mas nakikita ko na yung pagmumukha nila ngayon. Put it in a trash. In a trash, baby! That's my baby name! So cute! Umiyak na, Miss Char. I wanna taste. I'll ruin my life with that cake. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for... Sabi ko na si Jello. Upo pala. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. Yeah. Yan si bossing.
Put it in a chest. I'll leave it if you want me to. Baby, please. I know what I need. Cause I could put you first. If you just say the word. All over.
Oh, it's the voice of JL, somebody. Be, look at the be. Go, JLO.
I'll all over for you in the trash. Put it in a trash.
Ikaw ni Aki. Ang bagay ni JL, nakakainis! Lala, na-miss nila yung voice.
Sige, panoorin ko lang on my own. I think they did like Showtime online. Ano yun? You?
Masa yung may interview pa, diba? Panoorin ko lang on my own. But oh my gosh, it's just so weird to watch the voice again on like on screen after actually watching them live. They were just here.
Bilis-bilis naman ang panahon.
Ems. But yeah, oh my gosh, that was so much fun. I like their outfits actually. They look good in white at saka mga bagong gupit kasi sila. Kaya, ayun. Kasi haba na yung buhok nila, nandito sila. Pero ayan, like si Jello, kitang-kita na ulit yung mukha niya. So that's good. Ayun lang, pinanood ko lang kasi hindi ko napanood kanina. So sabi ko, sige mag-react na nga ako. Pero hindi na ako magsasalita kasi iyak na naman ako. Namiss ko na naman agad, nakakainis! Anyway,
that's all from me today. Let me know what you thought after performance down below and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.